The government knows, and that means they're buttheads, and not very nice, because I still hear this dude dying after like 15 minutes. Alright, safe station, please don't troll me. That wouldn't be cool. You know how I feel about trolls and go choices. Don't make a stop one. Cause fam and A1, you know? You know what I'm not saying? To engine room. Okay. So we have a survivor who has locked us out of a very vital room for us. Okay. Also, this room sounds like there's a lot of death happening. By a lot of death, I obviously mean like fire. Oh well. Up we go. Oh. Okay. I don't know what I'm expected to do. Oh! Okay. I'm sorry. What I'm expected to do here. I wasn't even in it, but okay. If you want to cheat me like that, game, with all my health, then so be it. I have no idea what to do here. Oh, I can... Okay, really, though. I am behind it. Thank you very much. Stop. Sweet. Oh. Why? Alright. I'm tired of being caught on fire, please. I didn't like it when you catch me on fire like that. Alright. Oh. That was what I needed.
Is that it? You got it?
Yep.
Oh my god. You got it.
Yep.
That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
On my way. Just look in these burning boxes real quick. What? Okay. Yo, bro. Blah. Oh my Jesus. Hammond is RIP. Guys, that was the end of Hammond. I stasis'd you. You are supposed to be stasis'd right now. Yep, he got ripped to pieces. Let's just have a moment to reminisce on his final moments. He was a good black man. He, helped us along the way sometimes, kind of. All he really did was tell us what to do, like a bossy know-it-all. Let's have one last goodbye. Isaac, you need to go to the crew deck. It's where you need to go and do stuff. Oh god, hold it! Yeah, rip you. Do I feel bad? Yeah, do I really? Nah. Yeah, it was kind of my fault. Sorry. I didn't like the fire. Well, this is an elevator. You ever heard of the saying, don't take an elevator in a fire, Isaac? Like, it's a really bad thing to do. Especially when the fire is literally constantly exploding around you. Yep, I'm aware. Oh. I have to go this way. Into here. And out there. Okay. Leaving the Valor. Cause it makes ship go boom. Bye bye. Back to the USG fuck my asshole. Sorry, Ishimura. Hooray! No! They're on this ship now! No! Fuck. God damn it. Well, Ishi's not good. Very not good. I didn't like it. It makes me sad. Hammond is dead, and now it's me and Kendra. And Dr. Kine, supposedly, unless I'm just going crazy. Which is, you know, a valid argument. But I don't think I'm going crazy. I think Dr. Kine is very, very much alive. And he's so spooky to me. Alright. Where am I going? Is it crew deck, I think? Oh god, and this gray's haze. I have 3 more chapters left. Trace Moss Chapteros. That was somewhat Spanish. I don't know what the word for chapter is. Chupatathers, Cleopatra, chiropractor, there's a lot of blood here. God.
Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Navigation cards. God knows why.
I don't want to.
There's 3 of them scattered around the deck.
Nope.
They're downloading their locations.
Nope.
I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew.
Oh.
If you can find those parts,
no.
I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
No. 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 You want me to go through this? Through this fucking hellhole? More moonspeak. I'm really just not feeling this. Like, you ever walk into a room and just immediately say, eh, I don't wanna. 'Cause that's how I'm feeling right now. I just don't wanna. Sleep block C. Well, it doesn't want me to go there at once. Oh, fuck, dude. Been living on Mars for the past 200 years, the fastest growing elitist movement in history. Unitology boasts the following of millions, counts powerful CEOs and officials. GPSG, da 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 da, anthropology, da da da, Altman and Cook, Kook, sorry. This is a long text document, Jesus Christ. Continue on page 94. No, thank you. Is it just me, or do you guys also hear the twinkle twinkle little star shit? I really am not enjoying this right now. Like, first it was just monsters, and now there's, like, legitimate just, like, fucking creepy shit happening. I fucking hear it.
Transformation, a rebirth. Are you ready to ascend the Sutta? knows you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer!
Why the fuck do you keep killing people and making more of these fucking things? Bruh, you gotta fucking stop. It's not A1, it's not a go choice. You definitely didn't wait till the next meeting to come back and make another discussion. It wants me to go into the mess hall. Fuck. This is fucked, dude. God damn it. Like, I really wasn't scared of this game until now. Like, what the fuck are these things even supposed to be? No, don't do that, you stupid. Stop. Yeah, he's like, fuck it up. They're just gonna take turns fucking hitting me over and over again. Like fucking animals. Like fucking wolves. Sucker. Fuck. God damn it. So much fucking health is being lost left and right. Ugh. We sprint. Thank you. Thank you. Let's, you know. God damn it, dude. I just want to get this game over with, man. That's all I want.
Mr. Clark.
Stop.
I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. What happened?
Do you now?
I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
You know, I don't know if I trust you. I don't trust anybody. I trust Kendra and me. Where did that one go? With the bomb. Alright. Yes, open.